There we go. Just a little, I know it wasn't quick. Just a little quick fix. Not so quick fix. I swear I tested this. It was working perfectly fine. All right. Now what the hell is going on? Joys of Linux gaming sometimes. But hey, is it me or does this look clearer? All right, so on the last episode, we'd found some tombs and we were looking for another one because we've got our smelter, but I still need a kiln. Little rock. Trying to look where I'm going. How is this dude not dead? Turned on that continual music to do my testing. And it's a little bit annoying. There we go. So much for the perfect stream, boys. I tried, I really did. I was up here a half an hour early, but you know. Such is the way of the world, I guess. When life gives you lemons, you make working sound. Eventually. There is my dead body, and I don't see that gray dwarf, which is good. Put that on and eat one of them. Or even left out, I should have ditched some of this crap. If I find me another tomb, I'm gonna wanna have some space to loot. Epic loot. Fuck you. I don't know where that other one went. So last time, if you missed out, I had to do a corpse run about 500 times to get my shit. And that is why I've got so much crap. I don't know why I always jump. Right. I think I left enough opening up there to let all that smoke out. Just a little. All right, so I already didn't reach my goal of having a perfect stream. I've already died a terrible, stupid death. Let's see if we can correct that for the evening. Which means we should get up here and hit the dark forest and probably find a troll. Probably should make a little dark forest, black forest base. Just kind of a little starter area in case I die, make it easy for me to get back to my crap. Which I think I'm actually going to do. Picking up some twigs between here and there. I need to be going up this way a little bit. All right, a little campfire is kind of a base. Let's see what we can get out of it. It only require a couple of walls and a bed. You want to throw rocks, huh? Rock thrower. just made this as a little repair base. But now that I think about it, I'll throw a bed in there. I warned you guys ahead of time, I'm not a base builder. I'm all functionality. Missing component. Let's see about that. I don't want that build. I don't want that tree to fall on my shit. Don't worry, guys, you're seeing the beginning. Just the beginning. I'm still learning all of this crap. I've been streaming for like a week. So we're going to sort it all out. We're going to figure everything out. You're going to watch me grow. And then you're going to be like, man, I'm glad I watched that guy from the beginning. I was there at the beginning. All the way at the beginning. All right. Sorry. Do I got something coming around the mountain? Oh, yeah. I'm going to chop you down and kill a grayling. Blueberries don't last very long. I'm a better woodcutter. I am a master turd cutter. Shouldn't be too much more of this. I'll get this one in that other log. Get my bed laid down. Hopefully be on the way. So I got no idea where there's another burial chamber. Couldn't think of that. You could eat another bite. Tell me what to do. All right. Now, let's put down some floor. Let's put down some other wall. That'd be good enough. And some roof. And just a little door for some protection. Anything can get through that. And goof off here, put another roof down. Told you, not a builder. That is an ugly ass freaking base. Little base, just a little place to crash. All right. It is gonna get dark. I wonder if I should not fuck around and just sleep. Just wanted to make sure I couldn't get through that. Ah. Knock this rock out. Let's see. In a world full of skeletons and trolls, one man stands against dying unnecessarily. So I'll give you the regular spiel that I like to always give. As soon as I check behind me, make sure I'm not being followed by a neck. If you're out there watching, come on in chat, say hi. Give me somebody to talk to. Love to answer questions. Kick around some questions. Have a wealth of knowledge of useless information. Skeleton. Ow. Oops. Now would be a good time to eat that food that they told me to eat. Oh, oh, Skelly's coming. I sees him. Staying out of this guy's way. Won't like no bow and arrow, dude. Alright, sneaking up on me. Yeah, I didn't die for once. So that means three skellies means there's gotta be a tomb around here someplace. It just didn't spawn out of nowhere. Oh, nope. Big old nope. Gonna get the hell out of Nopesville. Oh, hell no. What the hell? Spawners like crazy, trolls like crazy. No burial chambers. Another skelly. That sounded like rocks. Oh, Christ. Where are you going? Oh, Christ, 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 Christ. Skelly gonna take them all? Good job, Skelly. Can't get up into the mountains yet because I'm gonna freeze my nuts off. Uh-huh. Nopesville. Nopo 210. He's close, I can hear him. Feel his little stompy feet. Last time he would have chased me to the ends of the earth. Or Valhalla, or whatever the hell I am. This must be a really small black forest. And I need it to be a somewhat large black forest because I need another burial chamber. And The hell noise is this? Well, that sucked. At least I am close. Can't even fight a boar right now. Now let's help hope that Skelly's not corping my camps. Yeah, there he is, corping my camps. Just gonna give him a second, see if he'll go away. Nope. All right. Suck it. Yeah, suck it. Yeah. Corping my camps. Anything up there? Doesn't look like it. Ooh, I can hear ya. Oh, you too. I don't like them shamans. Just going after the deer. Apparently, Skellies just don't like anything that lives. Suck it again. That looked like troll damage. Oh, red Skelly. Red Skelly. I wonder if that means there's one nearby. Higgins has not dropped in to tell me this is what I'm looking for. Well, I think I see him up there. I see a shaman. And I hear a troll. Is that not a troll that was just shaking the whole ground? What do I got? See something over here. This looks like one of those tomb things. There's got to be one around here somewhere. This must be the one that I already hit because I see all my death symbols. I wonder if it would be repopulated. In fact, it should be right up here. Wish these would go away. They just got clubs on them. Seriously doubt this is anything is respawned. I need to put a fan on. Jeezy peasy, it's warm in here. All right. You know, now that I know this is empty, I'm going to go back in here for a moment. I'm just going to kick a fan on in this room. Bear with me one moment. I had to get some freaking airflow up in here. Even my ears are sweating. So as we can tell, search this area pretty well. Just made a poem. Sneaky little bastard. Every time the noise gets like creepy, it makes me think that there's a troll around. I think this is a place I pitched out of before because of the troll, but I don't know. Troll, knew it, knew the troll. All right, well, this guy's gonna follow me forever. Need to get some food in me that give me some good stamina. I'm gonna go this way. I give up? Nope, he's still coming. Shaman, not going that way. Oh, not gonna go this way either. The troll would give up. That'd be great. Too many of them. Another shaman. I'm just going to get every shaman following me. Let's see how much room I got. Oh, I'm going to get some more if I go that way. I am running for my life and exploring while I'm doing it. I was gonna say, what the hell is that? Another fortress, probably Skelly's. Now, no, almost hit me. Oh, and the big shaman, whatever the hell that is. think I know where I'm at. I'm over by my original base. So at least if I die, I'm close. Kind of. Man, they are just coming out of the woodwork. Stirred up a whole forest worth of them. Super close to my main base, my home base. So this area has, I haven't checked over, this Black Forest area, I haven't checked over too well. This side. Anybody else following me? I'm gonna go camp out for the night because you know I hate the darkness here. Yay! Cool. Also use. You can't breathe smoke. Gonna go a little bit better prepared. All of this just so I can get a somewhat decent weapon. Not going to cook too many of these, but we'll see what we can get away with. The hell. Just a little. All right. Anything else I want to drop while I'm here? All right. Should be good to go. Don't worry, I'm going to eat some food before I get up close. I know you were worried out there for me. My well-being, all maybe three of you. Blueberry. So that does some stamina. Probably better off with some health, but trying to run. Oh, Christ. Yeah. I'm gonna pick a few of them off slowly. At least the shaman's not there. Well, no, not gonna happen. Not gonna. The shaman is there. I see him pulling up on the rear. Trying to enter the back door. Close. All right, let's let the group of you get up here a little bit close to me. All right. No, I'm not as afraid to take on the shaman if he's alone. Shaman. Huckleberries. Music got ominous. Well, hopefully that means I took out the little Death Factory fortress thing. There's at least one. Suck it. Anything up there? Not that I can see. Carry on. It's definitely gone a little bit better than it did in the last episode. That's a pretty big fortress. Is that a skelly? There's a skelly. I'm not going to chance it yet. I don't care about those fortresses as much as I care about a couple of cubes. I need 5 cubes. Nope. Let's see. They didn't see me. This looks like mountains up here, which would do me no good. I do not need to be in the mountains yet. Right, throwing rocks at me. Nope. And another nope. music gets all ominous, and I'm thinking I'm being followed or watched. All right, maybe hit the edge. I believe these are procedurally generated. That looks like another shit. You can eat that bite. What? Just need some fire arrows before I'm gonna take on a troll. Some fire arrows and a huge set of nuts, which right now my nuts are minuscule. Low asshole. I saw another one down here. Usually they come in threes when you're around the burial chamber. I mean, I seriously doubt this is a burial chamber. It's gonna be a troll hole. You gotta pay a toll. You wanna get in this troll hole. Enter. See? Later, let me out. I didn't even see him. I'm running for my life. What's this? Got some skellies. Man, this island is fucking huge. I'm gonna head back this way. Just trying to get an idea of what my island looks like. Or if it is an island. What was that? It's an awful big poof. Looks like a skeleton running after that deer. Death tower up here. See one, that's about it. Oh, come on, stamina. Don't fail me now. Gave him the okie doke. Somebody remind me to turn off my announcements. Bam, bam, bam. Drop this one. There's something there. Something important? No? This does me zero good when it gets to the start, because I can't see shit. All right, may end up running for my life. Side up there. What just okie doke to me? Fucking stone. I see you up there, you goofy ass little scally. I see you too, you goofy ass little scally. Come on, get a swing in. Get a swing in. That is disappoint. That almost sounded like something heard me. There are some more there. Go and get another train, boys. I'm going the wrong way. This is a lot of explored Black Forest for nothing. Nothing to be found. These bastards are still following me, throwing rocks. There's a room. What the hell? Where the hell am I? It's really hard to gauge this island even. I can't. Normally I do my little strategy where I take a swing around the island and just kind of get it mapped out. But man, this island has been very weird shaped. Got some more coming out of the woods. Finally caught up. No, I just heard a neck over there. Karate chop. Ever just run up on a deer and karate chop the absolute shit out of it? Happened to me once. I know it seems like there's no structure, or that I'm doing anything of any importance. What do you mean? You want to be down too? Oh, maybe I was talking shit. Maybe I was talking too much shit. I apologize. Apologize. Ah, fuck. Apology not accepted. Oops. Let's ditch. We'll just ditch it. Really don't need to loot anything else. The hell is that? The hell is that? Anymore. Nobody's home. Get back here, you little. This is probably one of the craziest maps I've ever seen. Not that I've seen many of them, but... this is a land bridge all the way over to that side. And you know what that makes me want to do? Well, let's go see what it is. Still a huge meadow. I think I'm gonna have to do it. I swear I thought I just saw a Bigfoot, and it's this tree stump, and it looked like a Bigfoot came out of the grass. It's like stood up. It was like, what are you doing, sir? What do you mean, invalid placement? Little tree, weird tree. What the hell? getting ready to end the stream, but I want to put up just a little place here. I know I got too many bases. But it's always good to have a place nearby that you can spawn if you die. Otherwise, we're running halfway across the fucking map. Sorry, I was parched. Yeah. Chopping my logs. Put a big stupid roof on this big some bitch. I just have the worst roof placements. How on the hell? That don't work none. Better. Not great. Better. Nobody's come and talk to me yet today. That's all right. I get it. As I've said, I'm a lurker myself. I'm not much for talking. What the hell? I'm not much for the talking to strangers either. But one day, somebody will. Then I will come out of my shell and be a lovely person. I'm not a lovely person in my shell. Oh, this guy was just like, oh, this dude's over here, minding his own business. I'm gonna come over here and ruin it. You know what? All right. That's going to be it for the day. I want to thank you if you joined me to watch. It's Thursday. Be back on Sunday. And then probably Monday. I don't know what I'm going to do Monday yet. I might do a special and not play Valheim. You know, just keep this kind of going as an ongoing series, but play something else. They'll just switch things up. So, you know, if you're feeling like it, give us a stop by. I appreciate you visiting and staying with me throughout the day or evening. Hope you have a good evening. Enjoy. Thank you again. This is Old Linux Gamer, and I'm out.